Hallelujah. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to everybody. Everyone in the United States should be up now. You are welcome. You are welcome in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The long-awaited year is here now. We have been praying for this day. We have been believing God for this day. Now the long-awaited day is here now. And we thank God for His goodness. We thank God for His mercies. For all that He has been and for all that He will continue to be. Hallelujah. 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 Yesterday, I was so overwhelmed. But I'm better today now. And I'm good. Yeah, 2021 is here. Oh, hallelujah. Happy New Year to everybody. Happy New Year to your house. Happy New Year to your children. Happy New Year. God is giving us another opportunity again. And He's proving His love upon our lives. We just thank God and we glorify the name of Jesus. Amen. Today is a very special day. Auntie Pat Obasuye, Happy New Year. Hallelujah. Wow. You see, the nature of our work, the nature of our work is such that after you have blessed everybody, now the main New Year day, everybody will leave you. So as I'm talking to you now, everyone have left me and I'm just alone in the house. And so what do you do? Somebody needs my blessing. That's why I'm coming online today. Because I'm just alone in the house and really not having anywhere to go. Maybe much later I can go out. But for the now, instead of just sleeping, I said, somebody need to be blessed now. And I don't know who is that person. Yes, I don't know who is that person. I know that somebody need to be blessed now. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. I want to thank God for the grace that has brought us into this new year. It is the grace of God. It is the mercy of God. It is the favor of God. For us to be alive today, it is nothing but the favor of God. The favor of God. We never saw the pandemic coming, but God spared our lives. In spite of all the news, negative reports, evil reports, great fear hitting the land, God spared our lives. And that same God has given us reason to live, to see another year. And so we must be grateful to God. My heart is filled with gratitude. Amen. My heart is filled with gratitude. And I thank God for everything. I thank God for His goodness and mercies. My heart is filled with gratitude and I just want to speak some words of blessing over somebody here, and God, my God, will, you know, put His word to come and pass in your life. Amen. So instead of just sleeping, you know, in the room there, I say, let me come and, you know, speak words of blessing. Especially when I know that those of us in America, you are fully awake now. It's your turn to be awake. Happy New Year! Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Wow, the long-awaited day is here. We give God the glory for His goodness and mercies, for everything that He has done. Amen. So I will be speaking words of blessing now to everyone, and let somebody know that Father Alfred is online. I did not meditate my coming to this line today. I just felt that I wouldn't want to be indoors when a lot of people need the blessing for today. So that is why I am here, to do that for somebody here today. Amen. Don't forget, 2021, I am taking everybody as my project. And what kind of project? The project of prayer. The project of standing in the gap for you. The project of seeking the face of God. And for the perfect will of God to be done in your life. That is my mission for everyone who follow me on this platform. I said it in the month of November that I am taking everyone as a project. And today is the first day of the year. And so that project have started. It's beginning already. That started already. So I'll be blessing you, you know, to begin that project. And God, my God will help you. 2021 will be better than 2020. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. In this year 2021, I am blessing you in the name of Jesus. And I know that the name of the Lord will be praised and will be glorified in your life. Amen. In this year 2021, I'm praying for somebody right now. Because that is the purpose I have online right now. In this year 2021, I pray for somebody right now. Yes, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers that will help you to fulfill your purpose in 2021, they shall locate you in a hurry. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. All your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers that will help you to fulfill your purpose in 2021, they shall locate you in a hurry. All your helpers. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Can you just let somebody know that Father Alfred is online? I did not announce my coming to line today, right this moment. I just felt that somebody need my blessing. Somebody need my blessing. So that is why I am here right now. So if you know anybody that follows us, just reach out and God will bless you. Amen. And my first prayer for somebody here today is that all your helpers that will help you to fulfill purpose in 2021, they shall locate you in a hurry. They shall locate you in a hurry. They shall locate you. Makabo sakatalabade. All your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers, all your helpers. Manda Kalibabo Satayida. That is my first prophetic blessing for somebody. That is my first prophetic blessing for somebody. And I declare in the name of Jesus that all your helpers that will help you to fulfill purpose in 2021, they shall locate you in a hurry. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. They shall locate you in a hurry. In the name of Jesus. All your helpers. Helpers of destinies. Heavily ordained helpers. That will help you. That will help you. That will help you to fulfill purpose. To fulfill purpose. To fulfill purpose in 2021. They shall locate you in a hurry. Maribabu shakatala de day. They shall locate you in a hurry in the name of Jesus. Amen. Number two, the second, Christabel, is your birthday. Oh, let us wish Christabel a happy birthday. Christabel, you are blessed. What a day to be born, Christabel. Christabel, happy birthday. Christabel, happy birthday. Christabel, happy birthday. Maribabu sakatalida. May you live to see many loving days, Christabel. Happy birthday It is your day. It is your day. May your joy be full and may your happiness be complete, Christabel. Can we just wish Christabel a happy birthday? Happy birthday, Christabel. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. We are going to pray right now. I'm going to bless somebody right now. Yes, I am speaking to somebody right now. We are done with first blessing. And as the case may be, because it is 21, I may end up with 21 blessings today. Yes, I may end up with 21 blessings today. So get ready. Just get ready. Get ready. And the first prophetic blessing for somebody today is that all your helpers that will help you to fulfill purpose in 2021, they shall locate you in a hurry. They shall locate you in a hurry. They shall locate you in a hurry. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Number two, the second blessing, the prophetic blessing. The prophetic blessing. Number two, all your neighbors. All your neighbors. All your neighbors. Who may have laughed and jeered at you. Your neighbors who may have laughed and jeered at you in 2020, shall see the glory of God revealed in you in 2021. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. All your neighbors who may have jeered and laughed at you, they laugh at you in 2020. They jeered at you in 2020. They looked down at you in 2020. They despised you in 2020. But I pray for you today. They shall see you, see the glory of God revealed in your life in 2021. Hallelujah. They shall see the glory of God revealed in your life in 2021. They shall see the glory. They shall see the glory. They shall see the glory of God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Many people who may have written you off, who may have despised you, who may have looked down at you in 2020, coupled with the pandemic, I pray for you today by the power of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. In 2021, on this first day, I made bold to declare, they shall see the glory of God revealed in your life. They shall see the glory of God revealed in your life. They shall see the glory of God revealed in your house. They shall see the glory of God revealed in your family. They shall see the glory of God revealed. The glory of God revealed. Higher. All those who may have laughed and jeered at you, they shall see the glory, the glory, the glory, the glory of God revealed in your life in 2021. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. They shall see the glory. They shall see the glory. They shall see the glory. They laugh at you when things were not working. They laugh at you when you were here to carry your baby. They laugh at you when things, when you have issues. They laugh at you. They jet at you. They gossip you and ridicule you. But I come as your man of God, a prophetic word backing you up in 2021. This year, 2021, all those who have ever jeered and laughed at you, they shall see the glory of God revealed in your life, revealed in your life, revealed in your life, revealed in your life. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. I prophesy the prophetic blessing in the name of Jesus. This year, 2021, God, my God, will use your case to shock your enemies. God, my God, I am speaking to somebody right now. God, my God, we use your case. We use your life. We use your circumstance. God, my God. God, my God. God, my God. God, my God, we use your circumstance to shock your enemies. They will know what it means when the hand of the Lord is at work. I am speaking to somebody right now. on this first day of 2021. God, my God, God, my God. Hey, I prophesy unto you. God, my God. Hey, we use your circumstance. We use your case. We use your experience to shock your enemies. To shock your enemies. To shock your enemies. In the name of the Lord Jesus. One with God is majority. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, as the Spirit leads, I am blessing you right now. I'm blessing you right now. You have to go with blessing in the name of the Lord Jesus. Yes, thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father. Yes, somebody received that prophetic blessing. Somebody received that prophetic blessing. Somebody received that prophetic blessing. As I prophesy unto you, that in the year 2021, hallelujah, my God, we use your case to shock your enemies. To shock your enemies in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I prophesy unto you, number four. Yes, prophetic blessings, number four. I prophesy unto you in this year 2021. In this year 2021, that project you could not start, you will start, and that project you that remain barren for years, you will finish well in the name of Jesus. I prophesy to your project. I prophesy to your project. That project you couldn't start, you will start that project. You will start that project. But that project that have been barren, that have been stuck down, that project that have been stuck down, hey, the grace of God is released upon your direction. You will finish that project. You will finish that project. You will finish well in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You will finish well. You will finish well. Oh, you will finish well in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I am prophesying to your project. I am prophesying to your assignment in the year 2021. That project you couldn't start. That project you couldn't start. That project you couldn't start. That foundation you couldn't lay. That foundation you couldn't lay. This year 2021, as the grace of God connects you, as the compassion of God follows you, you will finish, you will start that project. 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 And every barren project, every stagnated project, every project that have been in one spot, the grace and the anointing, the compassion of God will locate you, and you will finish that project. You will finish strong. You will finish with testimony. You will finish well. You will finish well. You will finish well in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Hallelujah. Before we go into prophetic blessing number five, I want all of us to know that all those of you who have paid your 2,000 naira, all your names are already in the register. If you have sent your money and you have indicated and you have sent me the receipt, whatever, of payment, just know that all your names, I have been working on that since morning, all your names are already in the register. And what register? The register of dwelling in the Lord's presence. That is what we do every year. Every year, every year, we pay a token from 2,000 naira above. For those of us in America, use the Bank of America. We pay from 2,000 naira above, and we pick the name, your name, and the name of your family. Everybody is a tithe, is a head count. Amen. Everybody is individual head count. And so we take your name and we put your name in the register of dwelling in his presence. And from January to December, your name will be exposed. It will be in the presence of Jesus, you know, in the chapel. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. So for all of us who have been sending your names, family names, you know, you pay 14,000, you send seven names, because 2,000 is for each person. Those of us that sent even above, we appreciate that gesture. But I want to let you know that all your names have been transferred to the register of dwelling in the Lord's presence. Amen. Prophetic blessing number 5. I prophesy a prophetic grace on your marriage. Oh, on your marriage, on your marriage. I prophesy a prophetic grace on your marriage. Those asking for the Lord, asking the Lord for fruitfulness this year 2021, you will tell your testimony of fruitfulness in the name of Jesus. Yes, this year 2021, those who are asking the Lord for the blessing of fruit of the womb, I am prophesying on you a prophetic blessing, a prophetic blessing, a prophetic blessing, a prophetic blessing. Hallelujah, hallelujah. A prophetic blessing in the name of Jesus. This year 2021, in the name of Jesus, you will testify in fruitfulness. You will testify in fruitfulness. You will testify in fruitfulness. I said you will testify in fruitfulness. You will testify in fruitfulness in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I profess a prophetic grace to locate your marriage. Those asking the Lord for the fruit of their womb, those asking the Lord for fruitfulness in this year 2021, you will tell your testimony. You will tell your testimony. And what testimony? Testimony of fruitfulness. Testimony of fruitfulness. Testimony of fruitfulness. Testimony of fruitfulness. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy prophetic grace upon your marriage. That marriage that is shaking, that marriage that don't have peace. Yes, the grace of God, the prophetic grace I release right now, locate your marriage in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The same prophetic grace, number six, the same prophetic grace I release upon gentlemen and ladies asking the Lord for a life partner. Asking the Lord for a life partner. In this year 2021, I join my faith with you. The men, the man and the woman God has created for you. Hey, they will walk your path and locate you this year in the name of Jesus. That man you are praying for a life partner, that woman you are praying for a life partner, you have prayed and prayed about it, you have done everything about it, but I am prophesying on you right now, because prophetic word is going ahead of you into the year and to settle matters for your good by the anointing of God, by the anointing of God, by the anointing of God, and by the reason of the prophetic grace I release upon gentlemen and gentlewomen of this platform. You are asking for the life partner. You are asking for the life partner. You are asking for the life partner in this year 2021 in the name of Jesus. The man, the woman that of your dream that God has created for you, they will walk your path and locate you. They will walk your path. They will locate you. They will walk your path. They will locate you. They will walk your path. They will locate you. Receive it now. In the name of Jesus, Makabo Shakatalade, Liga Babu Sukari Barondo. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A lot of people have been saying, Father Alfred, oh, please, why not organize a singles program? Why not organize a singles program? A lot of people have been asking me. Oh, I say, look, as the Spirit directs me, I will. But before I will even organize a singles program, a prophetic word for gentlemen and women, praying for life partner, praying for the God-fearing man, God-fearing woman, a prophetic grace is locating you now. And what is that prophetic grace doing? Is connecting you to the right man, is connecting you to the right woman, is bringing your path to cross. That grace is bringing your path to cross. And I prophesy and I declare in the name of Jesus, that man, that woman that God has created for you, they will walk your path and locate you in a hurry. They will walk your path and locate you in a hurry. They will walk your path and locate you in a hurry. They will walk your path and locate you in a hurry. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Hallelujah. Prophetic blessings of number 7. Oh, prophetic blessing of 2021, number 7. In this year 2021, You are not permitted to suffer any loss. Hallelujah. 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 You are not permitted to suffer any loss. You are not permitted to suffer any loss. You are not permitted to suffer any loss. I prophesy on you in the name of Jesus. This year 2021, you are not permitted to suffer any loss in the name of Jesus. No loss of lives, no miscarriage, no loss of any kind is permitted in the name of Jesus. No loss of life, no loss of life, no loss of miscarriage, no miscarriage, no loss of any kind, no loss at all. You are not permitted to suffer any loss. You are not permitted to suffer any loss. You are not permitted to suffer any loss in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We give you all the glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are not permitted to suffer any loss. 2021, you are not permitted to suffer any loss. 2021, you are not permitted to suffer any loss. In the name of Jesus, no loss of life, no loss of any kind. In the name of Jesus, and when there is no loss of life and no loss of any kind, what is that? The grace of preservation. May God release the preserving grace upon your house. May God release the preserving grace upon your family. A preserving grace, a preserving grace, a preserving grace in the name of Jesus. Oh, may God release a preserving grace, a preserving grace, oh, a preserving grace in the name of Jesus. May God release a preserving grace. Makala babo shatatani, liyababo sakalamani. May God release a preserving grace, a preserving grace upon your house, a preserving grace upon your family, a preserving grace upon your children, a preserving grace in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. No loss of lives. No loss. No loss. No loss of any kind. Thank you, Jesus. It shall be your year of no loss. It shall be your year of no loss. It shall be your year of no loss. Thank you, Jesus. Number 8. Thank you, Abba Father. Number 8. I prophesy to you the anointing of divine speed here. The anointing of divine speed. I prophesy and I release upon your life the anointing of divine speed. As those, as many as those that may have started before you in this year 2021, you will overtake them. Overtaking is allowed. Oh, I prophesy on you right now. A prophetic grace of divine speed. A prophetic anointing for divine speed. A prophetic anointing for divine speed. As many as those who may have started ahead of you, they may have started ahead of you. They may have started ahead of you. In the name of Jesus, this year 2021, you will overtake them. 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 Anointing for divine speed. Anointing for speed. Anointing for speed. Divine speed. I confess it on you right now. I proclaim it on you right now. And I release the oil that orchestrates that. In the name of Jesus. Wow. When you are operating under divine speed, you don't shudder when people begin to, you know, go ahead and they appear they are on top. So you are not afraid. When God gives you speed, when God gives you speed, anointing for divine speed. Do you know that Elijah overtook King Ahab, who was running on the with the horse? Barely the Spirit of the Lord came upon Elijah and he ran on barefoot and he outran Elijah who was on a horse. When God gives you divine speed, nothing can stop you. I prophesy upon you, divine speed upon your life, divine speed upon your projects, divine speed to accomplish your task, divine speed to accomplish your purpose, divine speed in the name of Jesus, divine speed in the name of Jesus, divine speed in the name of Jesus, divine speed in the name of Jesus. Oh, this year 2021. Anointing for divine speed. Anointing for divine speed. Anointing for divine speed. Hey, anointing for divine speed. In the name of Jesus. A woman came to our ministry after 10 years of praying for the fruit of the womb. No way. But when she came to this ministry, God visited her with divine speed. And so what happened to her? The children she couldn't get for 10 years. In 2 years, God gave her 4 children. Because her first delivery was a boy and a girl. And her second delivery, in less than 2 years, was another boy and a girl. And she said, Father Alfred, in 4 years, God has given me, sorry, in 2 years of your ministry, God has given me 4 children. And I have been moving from one place to another for 10 years, nothing to show. But I came to this ministry. In less than 2 years, I have 4 children. May God give you divine speed. May God give you divine speed. May God give you divine speed. Divine speed to your marital settlement. Divine speed for the enlargement of your financial coast. May God give you divine speed. Anointing for divine speed. I prophesy it upon you right now. In the name of Jesus. 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 Anointing for divine speed. Anointing for divine speed. Anointing for divine speed. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Number 9. It is written, and the Lord remember Rachel. Therefore, I prophesy unto you that in this year 2021, all those who may have forgotten you will remember you in a hurry. Hallelujah. Prophetic grace of remembrance. It is written, and the Lord remember Rachel. And I put that prophetic word in my mouth and I release it upon somebody right now. This year 2021, God shall remember you suddenly. 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 I prophesy on you, God, my God, shall remember you suddenly. You shall be remembered suddenly. You shall be remembered suddenly in the name of Jesus. He said, and the Lord remember Rachel. And the Lord remember Rachel. The Lord remember Mephibosheth in the land of Lodebar. I decree and I declare that Lodebar of squatting, that Lodebar of waiting upon people to survive, that Lodebar of depending on people, suddenly you shall be remembered. Suddenly you shall be remembered. Suddenly you shall be remembered. You will not end in Lodebar. I said you will not end in Lodebar. Suddenly you shall be remembered. You shall be remembered. You shall be remembered in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Suddenly, you shall be remembered in 2021. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Prophetic declaration number 10. Prophetic blessing over your life. The 10th one is, I prophesy unto you that by the reason of this anointing, all the traps of the enemies will set. All the trap of the enemy that we set this year, God shall give you an escape route to them. God shall give you an escape route to them. That trap that the enemy will set this year, your enemy want to set trap for you this year. Oh, God will give you an escape route to them. God will give you an escape route. God will give you an escape route. God will give you an escape route. God will give you an escape route, an escape route. Makaba babo shakata labade. Liga baro rebo sata. Liga ba sukata rebade. Oh sukata rebade. Oh sukata rebade. Liga bo sukare bade. Made lege bara dadadosa. Liakatade, liakatade. Liakatade, liga bo sakarabadone. Liga bade sakaye. That trap that enemy want to set this year, that trap, that snare of death, that snare of infirmity. My God shall give you a way of escape. My God shall give you a way of escape. My God shall give you a way of escape. My God shall give you a way of escape. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Oh, may the name of Jesus be praised. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Prophetic blessing. Prophetic blessing number 11. Prophetic blessing number 11. I prophesy unto you by the power in the name of Jesus. Whatever it is that sponsors tears and sorrow, this year 2021, it shall be far from your house. Hallelujah. It shall be far from your house. Every instrument that sponsors tears, agent that sponsors tears, sorrow and tears, so that you will cry and mourn this 2021, it shall be far from your house. It shall be far from your family. It shall be far from you. It shall be far from you. Hey, it shall be far. It shall be far. It shall be far from you in the name of Jesus. Agent that sponsors tears, agent that sponsors sorrow, hey, it shall not stand concerning you. It shall be far, 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 it shall be far in the name of Jesus. It shall be far. Mercenary that sponsors sorrow and tears, it shall be far from your house. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Prophetic blessing number 12. In this year 2021, the demonic garment that the enemy puts on people so that no one will remember or fear for them, I prophesy it to you right now. That garment is not your size. That demonic garment is not your size. That evil garment is not your size. That garment that the enemy puts on people so that they are not given acceptance, they are not recognized, I decree upon you in the name of Jesus, that garment is not your size. That garment is not your size. Every demonic garment that the enemy puts on people in order to limit them in one spot, prophetic word is going ahead of you now. For your warfare of 2021, that garment is not your size. That garment is not your size. That garment is not your size. Hey, that garment is not your size. That garment is not your size. That garment is not your size. I prophesy to you, that garment is not your size in the name of Jesus. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. I prophesy about the thing. I prophesy unto you that that trouble that has caused you pain and sleepless nights, this year 2021, you shall see them no more. Hallelujah. 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 That trouble that have caused you pain, that situation that have caused you pain, that have caused you stress, I join faith with you right now. You shall see them no more forever. You shall see them no more forever. You shall see them no more forever. You shall see them no more forever in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 You shall see them no more forever. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Jesus. Prophetic number 13. That trouble that have given you sleepless nights, that situation that have made you cry, that situation that have made people to laugh at you, in this year 2021, you will see that trouble no more. You will see that trouble no more. You will see that trouble no more. In the name of Jesus, you will see that trouble no more. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Prophetic blessing number 14. The satanic prison that you may have found yourself that has made you remain in one place. This very day, I say to you, you have escaped. 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 Hey, you have escaped from that satanic prison holding you down. I say you have escaped. You have escaped. You have escaped. Every demonic prison that is holding you down. Oh, you don't even know that you are even in prison. And things are not working for you. Not know that it was a terrible satanic hand that is responsible. You have escaped. You have escaped. You have escaped. You have escaped. In the name of Jesus, I speak for your escape. In the name of Jesus, I say you have escaped. You have escaped in the name of Jesus. You have escaped in the name of Jesus. You have escaped in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. The satanic prison, number 14. That satanic prison that the enemy have kept you to make you remain in one place. This very day, as I say and I prophesy on you, you have escaped. 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 You have escaped from every satanic oppression in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Prophetic blessing number 15. That miracle that you have been expecting. Hallelujah. 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 That miracle that you have been expecting. That has eluded you despite fasting and prayer. I pray for you today. By the breath of God's Holy Spirit, I release that miracle to you. I say, take it in the name of Jesus. By the breath of God's Holy Spirit, that miracle you have been waiting for, that miracle you have been believing God for, that miracle you have been begging God for, you have done prayer, you have done fasting. I join faith with you right now. I join faith with you right now. By the breath of God's Holy Spirit, by the breath of God's Holy Spirit, by the breath of God's Holy Spirit, I release it to you right now. I release it to you right now. I release it to you right now. I say, take it. I say, take it. I say, take it. I say, take it. Yes. I say, take it. Yes. I say, take it. Take it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Holy Gabo Sakatala Bade. Mandelegedebo Sukari Bade. Liga Bababo Sakatala Bade. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Holy Ghost. We give you thanks and praise. 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 I say, take it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Prophetic blessing number 16. We are making progress. Prophetic blessing number 16. In 2021, the only tears that is permitted to flow from your eyes shall be the tears of joy. 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 The only tear that is permitted to come out from your eyes in 2021 shall be the tears of joy. Hey, shall be the tears of joy. It shall be the tears of joy in the name of Jesus. It shall be the tears of joy. It shall be the tears of joy, the tears of joy. Somebody receive it right now. Tears of joy. The only tear that is permitted. The only tear that is permitted. The only tears that is permitted. That is permitted. Hey. In 2021, it shall be the tears of joy. 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 In the name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Abba Father. It shall be the tears of joy. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. We give you all the glory. It shall be the tears of joy in the name of Jesus. Prophetic blessing, prophetic blessing, prophetic blessing number 17. in this year 2021, all your detractors accusing you, your accusers, your conspirators, all your detractors, accusers, your conspirators, all those who speak ill of you and spoil your name so that you will not rise, I prophesy to you, you will shock them in the name of Jesus. Your life will shock them. Your life will shock them. Oh, the grace of God is connected to you right now. If that is you, connect to grace, connect to grace, connect to grace, the grace of God, 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 the grace of God is connecting with you right now. The grace of God is connecting with you right now. Your life will shock them all. Your life will shock them all. Your life will shock them all in the name of Jesus. Number 18. All the areas where you have experienced dryness, dry bones in this year 2021, dry bones will rise again. Hallelujah! 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 Dry bones will rise again. Hallelujah! In that area you have experienced dryness. In that area you have experienced dryness. In that area you have experienced dryness. A prophetic blessing is coming your way. Hey, maybe dryness in your marriage. Maybe dryness in your finance. Maybe dryness even in your health. Yes, a prophetic blessing says that dry bones shall live again. Dry bones shall rise again. Dry bones, your dry bones, your dry bones in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I prophesy to your eyes. Touch your eyes. Oh, I prophesy to your eyes in the name of Jesus. Your eyes will see, your eye will see great things. Your eyes will see great things. I prophesy to your eyes. Your eyes will see great things. I prophesy to your ears. Your ear will hear good news. Hallelujah. Your ears will hear good news. I prophesy to your mouth, you will tell your testimony. Hallelujah. I prophesy to your mouth, you will tell your testimony. I prophesy to your hands, you will handle wealth. You will handle wealth. You will handle wealth. You will handle wealth. Wealth. Great wealth in the name of Jesus. I prophesy to your legs. Hallelujah. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions, and nothing shall by enemies harm you. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions and all the powers of the enemies. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions. Hey, I prophesy to your legs. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions. You will tread upon serpents and scorpions. And nothing shall by enemies harm you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Prophetic blessing number 20. It is your year of God's compassion and restoration. I prophesy on you, just as the neighbor of Elizabeth celebrated her when John was born, so shall your neighbor celebrate you this year in the name of Jesus. Your neighbors, all your neighbors shall celebrate you this year. All your neighbors shall celebrate you this year. All your neighbors shall celebrate you this year. All your neighbors, they shall celebrate you this year in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. And the last prophetic blessing for today. The last prophetic blessing for today. I prophesy unto you, my Kaliba, Rabba de Legede, Liga Babu Sakatalana de Legida Rosa, Legida Rosa, Legida Rosa. I prophesy to the first 21 people online. I prophesy to the first 21 people online. I prophesy to the first 21 people online. What no one has ever handled in your family bloodline. What no one has ever handled in your ancestral lineage. You will be the first to handle it this year. Hallelujah. You will be the first to handle it. You will be the first to handle it. You will be the first to handle it. You will be the first to handle it this year. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You will be the first. You will be the first. Hey, you will be the first to handle great wealth. the kind of wealth that no one has ever handled in your family bloodline, the kind of wealth that no one has ever handled in your family bloodline, in your family bloodline, you will be the first to handle it. 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 Yes, you'll be the first, you'll be the first. Makali bababo sakatade. Ligabo sanderode, legiribosa. Rabade, legi parasutaye. Legi parasutaye. Legi parasutaye. Maka sakatade. Legeta, legeta, legeta. Marebo sukatalanade. Makaribaro sakayandeda. Rabade, legeda. These are the prophetic blessing. 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 Of blessings upon your life, the prophetic blessings upon your house this year 2021. Forever, O Lord, your word is settled. Forever, O Lord, your word is settled. Forever, O Lord, your word is settled. And it is settled even for these ones. Hallelujah! 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 Congratulations, somebody. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Congratulations, somebody. 21 prophetic blessings. 21 prophetic blessings. 21 prophetic blessings for your 2021. Hallelujah. It is resting upon you. You will testify of the goodness of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Congratulations, somebody. And as I said before, if you know you are yet to send your names, you better send a message to my WhatsApp and I will give you the account details. A lot of people online have been sending their names, haven't paid. So make sure that you are paid and your name goes straight to the register of dwelling in the Lord's presence. Amen. After online today, right now, I think I'm going to I'm going to go out and let me go and see how the town look like. So, congratulations, somebody. Hallelujah. Oh, congratulations, somebody. Congratulations, somebody. For all that sent something down to Father Alfred for New Year, for Christmas. Father Alfred, I have sent you money for your wine. I am grateful. I am grateful. I am grateful. I am really grateful. I didn't see that coming. But I'm grateful. God by God will bless you. I'll do for you what you cannot do for yourself. I can't thank you enough. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So, but for those who have already sent their names and have made payments, all your names, I've been working on that since yesterday, so today now. All your names are already in the register of dwelling in the Lord's presence, where you enjoy the preservation of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. In case you want to sow your seed, yes, send it to my WhatsApp number. You should have my WhatsApp number now. I have been giving the WhatsApp number online again and again and again and again. For the sake of those who are just joining us today, I will give my WhatsApp number one more time. And I believe that it will help you and it will go a long way. And what is the WhatsApp number? +234 +234 803 +234 803 3820 291. Amen. 3820 291. That is my WhatsApp number, and it is pure WhatsApp only. I pray God to strengthen you and help you. I may make the light of his face shine upon you. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. So, if you have, I just called the WhatsApp number, please. So, +234 +234 803 3820 291. +234 803 3820 I am very grateful for that. That is the only WhatsApp. If you are calling me there, you are wasting your time. Only WhatsApp. And I will respond to you immediately. If you make payment, make sure you send WhatsApp. And let us know that you have made payment. Show us the receipt for your transaction. And you are good to go. We pick your name immediately and we put it in the register. God will bless you. Part of Basui, God will bless every one of you online today. May God do for you what you cannot do for yourself. For those who want to sow your seed, you want to give your tithe offering, you want to support the ministry, you want to help the orphans, if you don't have the account details at all, put a message on my WhatsApp. All these account details will be sent to you. And finally, before I go, don't forget that Father Alfred don't send friend requests. I don't send friend requests. I don't even know how to send friend requests. So don't ever accept anybody's friend request saying that it's Father Alfred. It's a lie. I don't send friend requests at all. The only orphanage account that we pay into is Catholic Intercessory Friends and Helpers of Orphans. Any other account anybody may suggest to you, it's not Father Alfred. So make sure you are not scammed. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. So people came the other time and was asking you to give money to orphans. It's a scam. So don't ever accept friend requests from anybody. Because I don't send friend requests. My Facebook is full. So if you even send me friend requests, I don't even accept. Not to talk of me sending you friend requests. So I don't send friend requests. If anybody send you friend requests, report that page to Facebook and let Facebook block the page. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. So people are still asking for the WhatsApp number. I will call it one more time and I'm good to go. The WhatsApp number is +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 +234 Thank you, Jesus. It is well with you. I want to wish every one of us a happy new year. And what is our theme this year? Our year of God's compassion and restoration. It is well with you. And may God do with you, do for you what you cannot do for yourself. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you.